Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the another episodes of Weekly News Headlines by Metro Rail Today, your ultimate destination for all the things railway and metro. I am your host Khushbu Parveen, and I'm thrilled to be here with you to bring you the latest updates from the fast-moving world of rail transportation. In today's jam-packed episode, we have got everything you need to stay ahead, from breaking business news to exciting new projects unveilings, tender updates and career opportunity. We leave no platform unturned in your quest to keep you informed. So buckle up and get ready for your journey through the heartbeat of transportation innovation. Whether you are a seasoned industry professional, an inspiring job seeker, or a simply curious commuter, Metro Rail Today has something for everyone. So without further ado, let's dive into today's headline and discover what's shaping the future of rail and metro system worldwide. So stay tuned, because the next half an hour is bound to be the electrifying. Anand Kulle train station is poised to become a key transportation hub on Maharashtra-Ahmedabad high-speed rail. The Anand Kulle train station is gradually taking shape, poised to revolutionize regional connectivity, offering better, faster and hassle-free transportation options. The unique architecture concept pays homage to the city's rich heritage and significance in the dairy industries. The platform spans an impressive 415 meters, ensuring ample space for passengers' movement and train operations. Station height would be tall at 25.6 meters. The station comprises three floors: ground, concourse, and platform, featuring modern amenities such as ticketing and waiting areas, a business class lounge, a nursery, restroom, information booths, and retail counters.
Hi all, I was exploring Metro Rail Today magazine March edition, so I thought I should share my experience to you also. So let's see what is inside. This is the first page, content page. You will find an insights of the magazine in its beautifully designed index. As you can see, editorial advisory board, managing editor's notes, new highlights, construction updates, new development, industry updates, tender watch, media planner and rate card. Here you can see the editorial board members and managing editor keynote, some of the highlights of rail and metro projects, construction updates, new development, industry updates. Here you can see the tender watch. These are the company who win the contract awarded for the rail and metro projects. These are the project statistics. As you are aware that total 17 metros are operational in different cities in India. These are the exclusive featured articles of 10 Indian women leaders who are working in rail and metro sectors. These are the exclusive interview of some legend women working really good in rail and metro sectors. Here you can see the upcoming industry events. And last page mentioning editorial calendar and advertising rates. So viewers, I hope you like the magazine. So if you are planning to place advertisement or feature cover story, just go for it and enjoy availing 25% discount offer. Hi.
मुंबई अहमदाबाद हाई स्पीड रेल कॉरिडोर पर बुलेट ट्रेन के लिए भारत में पहली बार एक विशिष्ट ट्रैक सिस्टम जे स्लैब बैलेस्टलेस ट्रैक सिस्टम प्रयोग में लाया जा रहा है। इस ट्रैक सिस्टम के मुख्यतः चार भाग हैं: वायाडक्ट के ऊपर आरसी ट्रैक बेड, सीमेंट एसफाल्ट मोटर लेयर, प्रीकास्ट ट्रैक स्लैब, फास्टनर्स के साथ रेल। प्रीकास्ट आरसी ट्रैक स्लैब का निर्माण देश में ही दो स्थानों पर किया जा रहा है। गुजरात में आनंद और किम लगभग 35,000 मीट्रिक टन रेल आ चुकी है। ट्रैक निर्माण का कार्य तेज गति से चल रहा है। यह विशिष्ट ट्रैक सिस्टम अद्वितीय इंजीनियरिंग की मिसाल है और मेक इन इंडिया का शानदार उदाहरण।
Now it's time for the job updates. CEG Group is looking for the job opportunities and the job titles are Team Leader Engineering, Senior Process Engineer, Senior Engineer, Structural Design Engineer and Pipeline Engineer. Jobs at Titagarh Rail System Limited and the job titles are Technical Expertise, Design Manager and Design Staff. Jobs at Madhya Pradesh Metro Rail Corporation Limited and the job titles are GM, Senior DGM, DGM, AGM, JGM, Senior DGM and Director Finance. Now these are the company who is hiring for the various positions across India. If you are considering a job change or simply want to explore new opportunities, you might want to check out these openings for more details such as a job description, eligibility criteria, salary information and how to apply. You can visit the official websites of these companies. Now it's time for the event updates and the events are. So viewers, as you are aware that Urban Infra Group is hosting the 4th edition of Urban Infra Business Summit and Awards 2024 and 2nd Rail Transit Expo 2024, which is scheduled for the 15th and 16th of October 2024 at New Delhi. If you are interested or know more about it, please log into our official website www.urbaninfragroup.com. Global events are RailTech Euro 2024 scheduled for 30th of April to 1st of May 2024 at Abu Dhabi, UAE and Rail Infrastructure Networking 2024 scheduled for the 25th and 26th of June 2024 at London. Now moving on to the quiz of the week. And the question is, how many metro lines are presently operational in India? And the option is, option A, 40, option B, 38, option C, 35, and option D, 32. Comment the correct answer and win the attractive, exciting gift prizes from Metro Rail team. So viewers, as you are aware that Urban Infra Group have two publications, that is Metro Rail Today and Urban Transport Infrastructure. which has a circulation and reach about 8,000 plus print distributions, 1,50,000 plus email subscribers, and 25 lakh million worldwide reach. Subscription rates are rupees 1800 for annual print subscriptions, rupees 1000 for annual digital subscriptions, and rupees 2500 for combo subscriptions. If you are interested in placing cover story or any advertisement, you can contact us at the given number, or you can also email us at editor@urbantransportnews.com. Thank you so much, viewers, for watching us. If you have any query or suggestions, you can write us editor@metrorailtoday.com. You can also follow our social media handles like YouTube, Twitter, LinkedIn, and Facebook. Follow for more updates. See you in the next video.